My name is Errol. My occupation is a juvenile detention officer. Began training in jiu-jitsu since 2008, part-time Master Su. He's a scholar of jiu-jitsu. He has students internationally and in America. Check him out. World-class martial arts. Champion jiu-jitsu.